kani gadega patisi tv bat phidang pet yaki kubor bamankasngi
kajing yakran hapdang kinohi ka school deficit ki ba hapo ka kshatriya chunga khasi jantia deficit school teachers association hanne ka singi ka arpsa utre uyayong kala pulom namar kajing bamla jong mentri sarkar bakmi yakatnat pule puthi uba lakman ramboi ubam shamlala ban ai kanu kanu kajing kular halor ki mar jingdawa jong ni kaseng habai kran ba kinong pathai kubor hadin ka jing kendo yoba lakman ramboi U President jong KJDSTA uba ID nong siang ula keren konyo ya kejing bamle homework jong new menteri ubala kerenga banyakeran benya halor kejing doa jong kinohi kai school deficit kam tam hak bai dai ba kejing CEO ya ketula batmai kumbala menjur da ke Meghalaya Fifth Pay Commission ngadu usnam arja kanyo kat kum kador khas ba kanika kenhon kinohi kai deficit kala terwa banyakeran ba menteri katnat pule puthi kikin top ru ya kejing doa na ke sarkar bansna no ya ke service rule na ke bentak kinohi kai deficit school ban panjana ye kapule puthi ha kajla ban panbet ye kilonong jong ki kon jong ka embos bat kawai pat kolong ban kentiew kerdan deficit no ye ki school deficit pattern but deficit system
today when we met the education minister we found that the education minister was there without the officials from the department and therefore he has expressed his inability to take any decision on our demand. Do we have quite a few issues here to demand from the government? But even the first point also could not be committed by the minister. And we have asked him for a time frame, at least even this like week, a month, a year. But he said, I am unable to do that also. I have to study. We actually told him that if you have invited us and you know very well that we would be coming, then you should have done some kind of homework or assessment or whatever. Because, as you know, the department have asked for a proposal for the amount to be paid to the deficit school teachers right from 2017 January. Up to 2018. Schools have sent their proposals, the estimate was, but it seems that the minister has not been informed by the officials. There was no, it seems that he was not aware at all of what was going on. So we have briefed him, he asked us to brief him, and we have started right from the second pay commission, third pay commission, and up to this fifth pay commission. So at present, I think we are not very happy.
Yes.
Because
we are not happy.
All the teachers in the state under the system, they expected that by today, some kind of decision would be taken by the government on this new pay scale. We have some other issues like service rule, like education policy also, but we could not even discuss that. Since even the first issue also could not be taken up by us.
Embos issues.
Yes, embos issues are also there, but it seems that the minister is not aware at all of the problems of education in the state. Since he has expressed his maybe ignorance, let's say, of what is going on, the problems, then we could not continue with our, we could not proceed with the discussion. Today we will sit, I think, I hope, even
yes,
though
yes.
Our friends are supposed to return to Garoyles, but I think we'll have to ask them.
We can sit for a few minutes.
Yeah, we can, we'll discuss what will be the next course of action. So we will take collectively, so that whatever we have discussed today, maybe we will see that the government should take a serious consideration so that the deficit school teachers will not suffer as we used to in the past also.